my dad on guitar again. We're gonna play a rag called Cotton Patch Rag, and here's the deal. I like it when you guys dance. The more you dance, the better I play, so I need your help on this one. So here it is, Cotton Patch Rag.
All right, second fiddler in the finals is Mr. Doug Protzik of Woolwich, Maine.
Yes, and you know, some of the old fiddle tunes would tell stories, so I'm going to play one here that tells a story. It's called The Growling Old Man and the Cackling Old Woman. Mechanical problems, here we go. Lucky the cackling old woman wasn't complaining yet. Thank you. Jesse Gagne Hall for the use of your fiddle.
Next fiddler is Mr. Milo Stanley of Richmond, Maine. Milo Stanley.
All right, we're gonna play sheepskin and beeswax
here. That's right, that's awesome. We're all set. Sheepskin and beeswax.
One, two, three, four.
Okay, fiddler number four in the finals is Jesse Boardman.
Thank you.
Okay.
Reconciliation. One, two, three, four.
Last but not least, Mr. Gregory Boardman from Lewiston, Maine.
Whatever else you want to do. Okay, we're going to play Real de Zabitan. Thank you.
Thank you.